All right, you guys ready to get down? We want to give it up for the Levitt Steel Sacks for having us here and making this music open to everybody in the community. 1, 2, 3.
We're flying high.
Everyone comes to the Levitt.
We bring chairs, we sit, we listen, we dance. A wonderful evening on the lawn.
The programming at Levitt Steel Stacks is amazing. It's really the best in the region. One night you might be watching an all-female pop mariachi band, the next night might be classic Motown, and the next night might be an indie rock band. There's truly something for everyone here at Levitt Pavilion Steel Stacks.
The artists that perform at the Levitt Pavilion are absolutely incredible. Great music and a beautiful venue. I mean, what more could you ask for?
50 free concerts throughout the summer.
7 people in our family came tonight. We didn't have to pay anything.
It was a nice idea to come hang out with our dads.
Bonding time before we go away to college.
I see smiling faces wherever I look around. People dancing, people tapping their feet, and bonding, enjoying a common experience.
It's a real come together place. Everybody comes here, they're happy.
The Levitt Pavilion has been a tremendous asset for the city of Bethlehem. That was the former home of Bethlehem Steel, one of the largest brownfields in the United States. And now it's a great community place for music and the arts.
Levitt Pavilion Steel Sacks helped transform this community.
Well, I tell you, I would never imagine I'd be sitting in front of a blast furnace on the grass listening to music. Never in my lifetime.
Levitt Steel Stacks is the most wonderful venue that any community could have. Bring their families, their dogs, have a picnic.
I'm 17 years old and I'm at the Levitt Steel Stacks. My mom and my grandmother brought me here for an amazing show tonight.
It is the highest possible level of production and an audience that really takes you to their hearts.
We have seen such a change in the arts and culture in this area and the gift that Levitt Pavilion has given to the community.
It's really become a magnet for people of the Holy High Valley.
Nothing says transformation like Levitt Pavilion Steel Stacks, a site that generates economic development for the entire community.
I don't think we could have asked for anything more than the Levitt Pavilion Steel Stacks. I think it really brought a start to the revitalization of the South Side.
I'm here from New Jersey.
Oh, I came up for the weekend.
It's so nice here.
They're coming from New Jersey, New York, just to come and see these shows that are for free. That's how you know the word is out.
We have met so many wonderful friends on the dance floor, in the grass, that now we actually meet outside of the pavilion and we all keep in touch. It is part of who we are. Are you at the stacks? Yeah, we're going to the stacks.
This place is incredible. You can feel the history, and I love the fact that this is a concert series that is open to everybody and that anyone can come here and be in this beautiful setting and share in the music.
Levitt Pavilion Steel Stacks, it certainly has enhanced the blast furnaces, a vibrant part of Bethlehem's history. Now they're a wonderful backdrop on this site. Now you see kids playing, people enjoying music, happy faces.
We have 22 schools in our district, and all 22 schools are connected somehow to events down on this campus. It's an important part of the community. It's important for us to show our support.
Even though there's a nice big sign next to the stage that says free concerts, they're only free if they're supported. But we need the community support to keep the fire of the Levitt Pavilion burning.
It takes a community effort to make the Levitt Pavilion sustainable year after year.
We have to keep the thing alive, so it's nice to see the buckets come around because you don't want this to die out now that we have it.
I love sitting on the lawn at Levitt Steel Stacks knowing that we're part of bringing great community concerts. It's very rewarding.
If you love our mission and love what we do, please support us by donating so that we can continue free concerts for years to come.
We're really fortunate to have this place.
It's just a great place for music, entertainment, community get together.
Where can you go for 50 free concerts a year and meet many different people? Right here at the Levitt Pavilion.
We're flying high.